there are several steps in the accounting cycle. This diagram shows what happens within the accounting cycle on a high level. The first few steps are part of what is called the recording process. The recording process is the process by which all of the activity of a business is initially identified, recorded, and organized into the books of the business. The unadjusted trial balance is the summary of all that organized information that was recorded in the books. At the end of a given period, the unadjusted trial balance needs to be edited to account for any missing items or removing any items that need to be recognized in another period, or to correct any estimates or errors. After the appropriate adjustments are made, the trial balance is said to be adjusted. Once the trial balance has been completely adjusted, the information is ready to be communicated. The information contained within the books is communicated through the financial statements. The financial statements are produced from the information summarized on the adjusted trial balance. Once the financial statements are produced for a particular period, all is not complete with the accounting cycle. The trial balance must be prepared for the next period's information. Closing entries are adjustments that remove the temporary information in order to have a clean slate for the summary of the next period's information. After closing entries are made, the trial balance is said to be post-closing. The post-closing trial balance is the starting point for the next period's unadjusted trial balance. In conclusion, the accounting cycle is the process of identifying, recording, organizing, editing, and communicating the activity of a business, and then preparing for the next period's information by closing the books. The diagram seen here can be downloaded at our website at accountingwit.com. Be sure to watch the other videos that go deeper into this topic on the Accounting Wit channel.